Late this afternoon, Fox 47 confirmed the Grand River Assembly Plant will shut down production for 3 weeks. It will affect around 1,400 workers and will happen the last 2 weeks of August and the first week of September. This happens occasionally when the company has too many cars it needs to sell. In this case, it's Cadillacs.